It must be thunderous. With a complexing simple plot. Oh no, doesn't that sound wondrous? I want to laugh when I'm not crying. There's a wedding at the end, and then surprise, they're all just dying. As you see, I'm not that picky. Just write exactly what I'm feeling at the moment, not so tricky. There's a form, oh you should try it. With the laugh, cry, cry, throw up, laugh, laugh, cry, it's not that hard. See, I just did it, and that's how you create a piece of art. It must be big, it must be tiny. A damsel in distress was very, very whiny. Yes, but just a minute, until she turns into a horse and kicks her face so you can spin it. And the singing, it must be silent, from children pure of heart, except when they turn violent. And the language, I don't like swearing. No more poo-poo, no more caca, don't sing mumbo shakalaka. Cut the tits and ass and all that jazz, and then you got me carrying something on. See, I just did it, and that's how you create a piece of art. And I didn't even use a single fart. Oh. Each time I see a play, I get so hopeful. It will reach my expectations and will be pure gold. But every time I experience new theater, the story and the play, they just seem old. But once every half full moon, there's something different. A story that makes you feel all the feels. But let me tell you something, peasant. I don't like feeling all the feels. I'd rather watch a night of Shakespeare as interpreted by Seal. That's rather good. It's quite impressive. It's so expressive, not excessive, if they weren't so damned aggressive. Not the point, but yet it could be. If you just perform like seals, that's how it should be. Listen up, you haven't got yet. I know you tried your hardest, but darling, no one bought it. Step aside, let me do it. I know it's my first time, but I'm sure there's nothing to it. I'm sure there's nothing to it. It must be fun. It must be humble. Spontaneously well rehearsed, but I love it when they tumble. It must be general rule of thumb is just so make it shitty. Give me a twist, but don't surprise me. Rail against the powers that be, but don't you dare chastise me. Just tell a story, a really good one. Simply introduce your characters with no exposition, but I want to know every detail of their past and conflict that doesn't seem unbelievable, and make me hope for a perfectly flawed hero who changes my whole life, my soul, my memory.